See that?
What kind of lotion is that for?
Vaseline Intensive Care Advanced Repair. Unscented with Vaseline jellies, heals, relieves, and dry skin without feeling greasy, ladies and gentlemen. Exhibit A. But, got some questions. I think we got five.
Yeah, I got five.
I got five questions. So,
you wanna go first?
Right or wrong?
Whoa.
Right or wrong?
Oh, wait, don't need to
tell. Okay, so, my bad. Yeah, we did. Okay, so, if you were to get them right, I don't get a smack. And vice versa. If I were to get a question wrong, you may smack me with this lotion right here.
I'm gonna warm it up. Okay.
So, you going first?
No, you said you was going first.
Okay. I'm gonna just count by hand, okay?
Okay.
I'm just counting by hand.
I was gonna say, wait, don't look at my questions. Okay.
Let me get this ready. let me get this ready.
I'm gonna knock this man out. So if I can, hold up. Don't touch my braids. Braids by IKEA, y'all.
Okay, so starting now. What can I eat any day of the week?
Pizza. Suck a foot.
It's on you, though. It's on you.
Okay. Because I don't remember. You looked at some of these questions.
No, I have not seen.
Because why did you open it?
I double tapped it over and I passed you the phone.
What's my height and weight?
Nigga, what? What?
One.
wait. Okay, you're like five. Four. I'm going to say five. You 5'6" and you weigh 135.
You took too long to answer. But yeah, you were right. You just took too long. You was out. And I was holding my
You
fingers.
Don't get to smack me then.
You took too long.
You cheated.
I ain't cheating. Hush.
I'm glad you cheated.
Some extra lotion.
You cheated, bro.
Okay. Just whatever you do, hit this out of my...
No, I can hit whatever side
okay,
I want to hit.
Don't give him mine.
Where was I born? I know you don't know. Oh, this one, shoot. I pop your head. I'm going to get that ready. Five.
4, 6. You Why never told me this. Was that it? Was it it?
Yes, it was it.
You never even told me that. You know that?
Yes, I have, bro. You, really you just pulled your little thing out
what
your
will
back.
What will I name my first son? First name only. What's the plan?
Wait.
Stop flinching.
Because I thought you could hear me.
Just first name only. Oh, I hold it off for you.
Hassan. Ooh, I had to pull that out of my bag. Okay, give me that right quick. What is something I've always wanted to do, but I can't because I'm in school? You should know this, bro. I talk about this every day.
But you can't because you're in school.
Yeah. Something I want to do, but I can't because I'm
in school. You talking
about
training dogs?
Nope.
What are you talking
One,
about?
One, two,
what
you, three,
you want to go,
four,
is it something with an animal?
Five, six, seven, no, eight,
No, because
nine.
What you talking about? You know, no. I'm finna smack fire at your behind. I'm finna, you know what? So what was it?
It was get a farm. Remember, because I want horses. I want all them little farm animals, and I want dogs too. All
Boy,
the same.
I'm gonna knock you out.
You
should know
that
because it's basically the same. You know what I'm talking about. I'm gonna have me farm.
You there? Get so groove. Hit your groove. Hey.
What's my first dog name?
Nigga, what?
You should know this. I talked about it.
Nigga, passion. Boy, I already knew that.
Uh-huh. Make the show.
Hey, you knew it was my turn.
Not five,
you don't know this one unless you remember one of the talks we had. What's my mom's middle name?
Marie. Get out of my face.
Look, you finna look at my last question.
No, I'm not.
Okay.
What's my daddy, my real daddy name?
Nigga, it's Darius. Come on now. Oh, yo, you talking about... Uh-huh, this
my sh- I was waiting for that. Ooh.
Ooh. You didn't say if it was your biological. You was no.
I said my real daddy, y'all. Darius is my real daddy, but it's okay.
No. I'm sorry, y'all.
It hurt. It stings. Still.
It don't sting that bad.
I'm bleeding.
The last question, though, for real, facts. I keep trying to type my password in.
You better not lock my phone up. And you looking at my question. That's all right, because I'm going to mix it up on you. But
what?
Yep, sure.
I didn't even see it.
Sure is. Doesn't matter.
This is my final question. What is my favorite track event? And you don't know because you weren't around during high school, so you wouldn't know this question.
Is that even right, y'all? How am I supposed to know that if I wasn't around?
Well, and I have never mentioned it either. Is it
a, and he never mentioned it, so I got to guess this out. I got to pull this out of my...
1, 2
Is it a running 3 event? Can you at least tell
4,
me
that? Duh, I couldn't do nothing.
800.
Now. 5, nope. 6.
1.
7.
4.
8.
2.
Saved by the bill.
You ran it in college.
Saved by... But I barely got a chance to do it, though. Like,
you answer questions.
I came here for the 400 and the 4x4. That's
welcome
it.
Welcome to college. You never okay.
So what's your question?
Let me think of something else since you looked at my stuff. What's something that I always talk about for the future? The first thing that I plan on getting when I get up out of here.
A car? A house?
All right, I guess.
Yes, sir. Woo! You know I can't end like that, so I gotta throw a wild card in there. Give me like at least 30 seconds to think about my next question. All
right, then I'm thinking about my next question because I'm gonna speak
loud. 2 hours later.
Oh, I'm gonna buy you up. What is something I wanna get Eli, but it's like a lot going on right now, and like, can't figure out like who exactly go to about it. Go.
You wanna bring him to Little? You wanna let him stay in Little Rock?
Nope.
What do you mean?
1, 2.
A cage?
3,
a kennel? Training 4, class?
5, 6, 7.
Oh, you finna smack them.
8, 9. Come, bro. Come
okay,
come
what
come
is it though?
All right, smack you first. That.
No, but what is it?
First.
That's my son too! Feel him!
Andy, get with
it. My leg!
Alright, I'll do that.
Alright, you ready? What size you want? It was a bloodline test.
Boy, I'm not doing yourself.
You should have known that, bro. Alright, what's the final agenda?
Okay. One last question. Since we're on the topic of Eli, what's one thing he does that get on my nerves?
Eat grass.
No. I mean that too, but the main thing he does. Six. Seven. Eight.
Bark at folks.
9.
I don't know.
10.
The devil thought he had me.
What was it?
Be farting. He's stank.
Hey, you do be farting in the car.
It be smelling so, and the windows be rolled up.
Maybe it's me who's really.
Yeah, farting. I'm not nah, sure. Just playing. Y'all be taking turns.
Anyways, thanks for watching our video. Tune in to more PJTV. Like, comment, subscribe. And make sure you share, you know, trying to get to the road to 50 subscribers. Currently at like 42, 43. But anyways, that's not the point. I'm going to come back with some more content. Just, you know, make sure you just tell us what you want to do in the next video. And we can make something happen. A mukbang? Yeah, if y'all want to see a mukbang, give me 5
we got
likes.
We already got 4 videos.
Yeah, we never
released. We be getting down.
Likes. But I'm out of here. Peace.